Serbia has granted citizenship to former Thai Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawatra, who fled her homeland in 2017 to avoid negligence charges. The decision was announced on local media on Thursday. The Serbian government cited a legal provision that a foreign citizen can also be granted Serbian citizen if that is in line with the country's interest. Shinawatra reportedly joined her brother, another former prime minister, who fled Thailand in 2006 to avoid a prison sentence for corruption.